9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hi, my name is Hannah. I am from Ms. Han's 5th grade class.
Hello, my name is Logan, and I am in Mrs. Otani's 5th grade class.
Hi, my name is Brody, and I'm from Mrs. So's 3rd grade class.
Hi, my name is Holly, and I'm from Ms. Simone's 2nd grade class.
Please stand. Take off all hats and hoods.
Face the flag.
And put your right hand over your heart.
Ready?
Begin. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you!
Oh, happy, happy birthday. We have several people who have birthdays this week. I'm super excited that we get to celebrate each and every one of them here. First up, having a birthday today from Mrs. Simonza's class. A very happy birthday to Julia Casas. On the 21st, from Mrs. DeSena's class, happy birthday to Natalie Ho. And then from Mrs. Simonza's class, a very happy birthday to Yusuf Yildrum. On the 22nd, from Ms. Peel's class, a very happy birthday to Ava Gold. And from Ms. Sullivan's class, happy birthday to Charlotte Lufkin. And then also on the 22nd, from Mrs. Simonza's class, happy birthday to Eric Nyag. On the 23rd, from Mrs. Holland's class, the one and only Thano Papoulias. Happy birthday, pal. And then finally, in Ms. Sullivan's class, on the 24th, a very happy birthday to Henry Nguyen. So to each and every one of you, I hope you have the most amazing of days. Come on up to the main office. We have something special for you. And just go out there and have the most amazing, amazing day. All right, so as many of you are aware, our focus on the pyramid of success for the month of May is on this, confidence. And we've talked a lot about confidence and how you have the power within you to do some absolutely amazing things. You just need to believe it. And it got me thinking about a series of my favorite movies, and one of them I just got to see with a bunch of Weaver students, which was Kung Fu Panda 4. And it got me back to the very, very first one. And there is a scene at the very end of the movie where Po, this guy right here, realizes that there is no secret ingredient. It's just you. And there's not a special power. There's not something that you need to have that makes you more confident. It really is understanding that you have within you the ability to do absolutely extraordinary things. So as you're watching this, you're going to see that line come up about that there is no secret ingredient. And it's going to be very hard for the villain in the film to understand that you have it within you to do amazing things. That is what I am confident about. I am confident that each and every one of you is absolutely extraordinary. And each and every one of you is going to do absolutely amazing things. So enjoy. We have a short week this week. You guys get a 4-day weekend coming up here because there's no school for students on Friday. And then Monday is Memorial Day. So you have a long weekend coming up here. So we're going to do some amazing things this week. I know you are super excited that on Wednesday we get to celebrate our fifth graders for fifth grade awards. So it's going to be a great, great time to show off all of that confidence. So go out there, do amazing things. I believe in you. I love you. You are going to crush it. Have a great week, everybody. Take care.